Susan, dishes all done?
Ah, you're a sweetheart.
Don't worry, when you get to be my age, you get to just sit on the porch and enjoy the view. Reminds me of Barrier Lake. We used to go up there in the summer. That's about 3 hours north of here. We used to spend summers up there in the 30s. Let me tell you, it's not the same trip back then as it is now. You know, I used to be a teacher with the Pontiac School Board. I met a lovely lady who used to teach English to the Indian children up on the reserve. She needed some help and asked me if I wanted to join her. And so the journey began. We boarded the train in Hull, which follows the same tracks as it does now. Instead of stopping in Wakefield, it continued up the line to Maniwaki. And from there, a team of horses took us and our luggage up to the Bark Lake Depot on Barrier Lake. All in all, it was a 5-day trip from Hull up to the reserve. And that was only, 50-odd years ago? What was a 5-day trip back then took us, 4 hours? Amazing. It wasn't all about the destination, it was about the journey. The world was a slower place back then, and that was fine by me. It was wondrous. The sights, the sounds, the smells of the landscape enveloping you. The stars that lit up the night sky. The smell of the balsam fir. The birdsong in the forest. And the bugs. Overwhelming at first, but comforting once you got used to it. You don't get that whipping down the highway in an air-conditioned car. Ah, well, one good thing came from cars. Comfortable seats. An old gal like me couldn't sit on a horse for more than an hour, let alone 3 days. Nope, this old rump isn't as plump as it used to be. Speaking of which, did you get enough to eat? No protesting. Let's go get some seconds of your mother's delicious fish. Nothing like freshly caught fish.